doesn't have to be bad, but you know, something that
yeah
they can get in.
All right. Probably a queen in this one. No queen in this one. All right, here we go. They didn't come out like that last one. That last one came out hot.
Well, they had that big drop.
It was like pop.
You know what I mean? Okay. I don't see anything there.
That one seems like really pretty.
You can put that right beside that, she said.
Yeah, I'm trying to.
Ooh, this one's going to be hard to get out.
You think so?
Look at that.
All the wax.
All the wax.
I probably wouldn't waste my time cleaning some of these frames. Once you get going, you probably will scrap a lot of that stuff.
Okay.
That old comb, they won't like it.
Okay.
They won't use it. And that's probably the queen is in there. She's like, what do you want me to lay in? This stuff is crap.
Okay. So now how would you do that? Like, would I
put new frames in? I'd put the frame with her on it.
Yeah. And then a new frame beside it.
And then some new frames in there. And feed them like crazy. Let them do their thing.
Okay.
This hive, I think, would be fine because she's in there.
Yeah.
Yeah. Let's hope that they knew what they were doing when they
came
around.
Yeah. Yeah.
I mean, there's a good bit of bees. So.
Well, that's what I was thinking. Like, out of all the nucs that we opened up today, that one was the most vigorous. And it was really similar to that second one we got that was good. So I wonder if we're wasting time doing this one, but we'll take a look. Now pop it up on the corner. That's kind of what I was doing. That way it gives you. That's why you don't want to do that. Next time, prop it up on this edge. It's okay. That just has nectar in it.
Look at you.
I know. I'm doing things. Once I get it, I get it. I'm learning, girl. It's all because of you. Oh, my friend Danielle. She's B class, too.
She's somebody else I'm going to try. Danielle, what's her last name? I was going to see if she wanted one of these, too.
Oh, she might. Well, she's out of town right now, but she's coming back to town. She has somebody taking care of them for her, though, here locally.
I don't see anything.
Nope.